During the launch of the construction of Karujumba Bridge, the State Minister for Works and Transport, Honorable Musa Echweru, asked the engineer in charge to ensure quality work capable of handling the high water volumes of River Nyamugasani.
Good bridge, nothing short of that. Yes. All together. Yes. I just want an excellent bridge that can withstand any force of water. So, Madam Contractor, you have a big job. You are building a bridge for Prem 70. You are building a bridge for Musa de Muko. You are building a bridge for the engineer in chief, the son of the place. Yes. So three big stakeholders. So the bridge should withstand all the shocks. So some of the things that you have done, you must also anticipate some that nature might change, and you must be able to accommodate even that change.
Minister Echweru applauded the community for being patient and peaceful while waiting for construction of the bridge.
They will be defeated, they are wasting post time, they are wasting, and my prayer to you, the people of Kasese, this bridge could not come if there was chaos here. Never allow anything chaotic, because it will be you who will be the grass to suffer.
Agnes Peace, the director of Ampas Technical Services Limited, that has been contracted to construct this bridge, assured the Minister of Quality Work during the construction.
At the same time, we also constructed the Pondo Bridge at the border of DRC. So we are experienced in this, and I can assure you that we are going to deliver quality services, and the government will realize value for money.
Leaders in Kasese celebrated the construction of a much-awaited bridge that will connect villages and ultimately improve trade.
That the people of Kasese are now on the right track to fight poverty, because they will be able to access buckets with ease, and their produce will even attract value, because people will come to buy free. I mean, they will come and buy food, and they will be able to transport it with ease. So
this construction is going to enhance the transport system of both the communities and the people. And this one is going to, in fact, enhance the livelihoods.
The bridge will also significantly be a lifesaver for people crossing the Nyamugasani River to Chitabo to Kisinga sub-county.
With really deep sorrow, mention that in the last 2 months, we lost 3 people who were trying to cross the river. And I have always mentioned that even where the site for this bridge was located is a graveyard of some 2 people who perished, drowned from this river, just from where the bridge is being done.
However, the Member of Parliament for Bukonzo East, Harold Tony Mohindo, has asked the ministry to also consider constructing the poor roads that connect to the bridge.
Ask government to consider sealing the entire road, because this road, after it is sealed, it is the one that will connect the bridge to a wider coverage, both in Chondo, also the other side of Chisinga through Chirembo, but also crossing over to Swahili and Kagando Hospital.
Report compiled by Gilbert Mohanguzi for the news in Kasese.